Like sometimes I do this, I bunk.
Mm.
I'm available on phone.
Mm.
I reply emails, I reply WhatsApp messages.
Mm.
Say I do that. But sometimes I just bunk.
Mm.
Now they feel that, oh, Amogha Lila Prabhu might be, he has gone for some preaching program.
Mm.
But I am sitting in some temple, not ISKCON temple, where nobody knows me. So I'm just sitting there, or say underneath a tree. We have a jungle area in outskirts of Delhi. Go there and then sit. In case in afternoon, I take a power nap underneath a tree. I take some sandwiches from Govinda's.
Mm.
And then again, go for long hours, 4 or 5 hours of studying. But I'm available on phone.
Mm.
Oh, yes, yes, yeah, do that. Yeah, please, please, please. Yes, sir. But we wanted to meet you. Is it very urgent? No, no. Okay, can I meet you tomorrow? Yeah, great, wonderful. All right. So keep it short, crisp. Some few things can be delegated. Few things can be postponed. But that day, I am there with Srila Prabhupada's books. Because services would go on till my last breath, it may go on.
Correct.
But I have to read Srila Prabhupada's books as well. So we are to manage, yes. But here also I am to manage, not damage. So that is, we should do that. Many of the managers, I would suggest that they should get up early.
Mm.
Get up early, chant your rounds early, and then read.
Mm.
Because management usually starts after 9 a.m. and 10 a.m. Before that, get up early and do your stuff. I know about some of the managers, they chant their most of the rounds before Mangal Aarti.
Mm.
After Mangal Aarti, they complete the rest of the rounds and then study for 1 hour.
Mm.
Even they are able to manage to do pranayama for 15 minutes
mm.
and then go for, say, Darshan Aarti and all that. They do.
Priority so, management. Like
priority said, management is management. The key, actually, yes.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. Hare Rama.